Welcome to America's Got Talent. What's your name?
My name's Piff the Magic Dragon. You might have heard of my older brother, Steve.
What are you going to do for us today, Piff?
I'm a magic dragon, Mel. I'm going to do some magic. You know, a little bit of magic.
And why America's Got Talent?
It was either this or Game of Thrones. And I'll be honest, Mel, I don't want to die yet.
Go on, Piff, go for it.
You ready? Can I? Heidi.
Yes.
My wife's actually called Heidi.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And how's that going?
That's pretty good. Well, we've only just met.
Ooh, hello.
I'm only kidding, you haven't got a chance. All right, let's give Heidi a round of applause. She joins you on stage. Go get up here, Heidi. Come on. Come on, Heidi, you have to come on stage now.
For real,
yeah,
please?
For real. It's going to happen. You're going to meet a real-life magic dragon, Heidi. There's only one of me. I'm the last of the species. Come on, Heidi. Oh, yeah. Come on. Heidi, do you have any playing cards? Do you have any playing cards?
I do.
You do? On you?
No, I don't have any.
Hang on,
Heidi.
Let me just try and find the will to live. No, I don't have it, Heidi. All right, Heidi, do you have any playing cards? No.
I don't.
Over here, I got a prediction. It's a prediction. It's not for now, it's for later. Ready?
Ready.
You're going to touch the back of any one of these cards. Any one of these cards you're going to touch the back of. You touch it. There we go. That one just there. Lovely, Heidi. Let's see how you did this one. You like this one?
Yeah.
Very good. All right, do you have a pen? It just got real. This is for you. That's it. Uncap. Lovely. And if you could write your name nice and neatly in the little white space along the top, just in the white space so everyone can see it. That's it, Heidi. Perfect. Lovely. And blow it dry. Oh, a little heart. That's very nice of you. eBay. Perfect. All right, Heidi, before this, I made a prediction. You choose the King of Hearts. Ladies and gentlemen, my prediction, the Seven of Spades. So basically, Heidi was wrong. It happens, Heidi. But don't worry, Heidi, if I could really do magic, it would look a bit like this. Gentlemen, as predicted, it's Seven of Spades.
If you ever change your mind.
Heidi, is that your name still on the card?
It is.
This is for you.
I keep this?
You got, yeah, it's just $12.
Dang it, how did you do that?
It's genuinely $12. Ladies and gentlemen, applause as Heidi returns back to her judge. Get out of here. That's all I got for you, judges.
Oh!
It's a deal. Oh, thanks.
Okay, so you're standing up now.
I am.
How was that for you?
I'll tell you, that was amazing. It was surprising. I'll tell you why it's surprising, because you're... you're still surprising.
Are you hungry?
Yeah. This is exactly...
Dragons love snacks.
Let me just say something.
That's very nice of you. Just,
Piff.
I'll come down. No, you stay. I'll come to you. You've been walking up and down all day.
The beauty is, this guy is hysterical.
What's in there?
Wow, this early in the morning?
You're hysterical, and I love you, and I think you're great.
All right, $8, I'll come and perform in your house.
$8
cash right
my
now.
House?
Yeah, I need to get home. Seriously, I need $8. I've gone down from 12. It's the best I can do.
Give him $8.
Story of my life. All right, let's move on.
Yeah, so listen, at Piff...
Mr. Piff.
Mr. Piff.
Yeah, sure, why not? Let's be formal. The English are very polite.
No, you have like my silly, stupid, ridiculous sense of humour, which I love. What do you think?
Well, I love especially how friendly you are.
Very friendly, Heidi.
And how much you smile.
No. It's one of my most endearing qualities, I think.
And this was very good. I don't know how you did it, but I give you a thumbs up.
I'm glad you don't know how I do it. Otherwise, it's not magic anymore.
That's true. Howard, what did you think?
Piff, you're the first guy ever to come on our stage, eat his lunch on stage while we judge. You're a phenomenal act. You're going to go very far in this. I am so excited you joined us today. Thank you for doing this.
Good
job.
All right.